Yeah, it's definitely been a bit of a roller coaster. There's no doubt about that. But first and foremost, you know, I feel privileged to be in the role and in a position to lead the club into the future, and something that I'm really excited about. It's important that we face the facts, and this year's results weren't acceptable, and where we finished the season is certainly not where we wanted to be. It was a bit of a perfect storm throughout the start of the year, with some uncertainty, some injuries, and tough early draw. However, yeah, there was a lot of things that were in our control that we can be better at. This time of year is never easy, and I've had a number of tough conversations with players and staff. That's the unfortunate part of the job, but it comes with the territory. So yeah, we've got a huge opportunity to refocus and put some new people on the bus, and both players and staff. So yeah, we'll be making some staff appointments in the coming months, but also from a playing roster, we'll have some other big news in the coming weeks as well. When Tony came in at the back of 2013, he really brought some stability to the club, set some standards and some foundations in place, which we'll certainly build on moving forward. I think we had 8 guys selected for the Australian under-20s, and they were across a range of positions, front row, back row, half-back, centres, outside back. So there's great coverage across those guys. And look, we're really keen to keep those guys together, those players together, you know, to build cohesion, to build relationships, to go through experiences on and off the field together. And we think if we can keep them together for an extended period of time, you know, ultimately bringing some experience in and around them to help their development and their support networks, and we'll see those guys really become household names of the Melbourne Rebels in the future. Yeah, we've advertised for a new head coach, and we've got a number of quality expressions of interest and applicants. So over the next coming weeks, we'll shortlist and go through the process and look forward to making an announcement in due course. We're looking for a coach that's got some experience, that has a strong identity and understanding about how he wants the team to play. I think an area that we can get continual improvements on is our mindset and our mental side of the game, and hoping that the next coach will have some experience, ideas and leadership in that area. Yeah, I'm just really excited to play a role with reshaping the club in 2018. That we'll be transitioning through some big change, and I think it's a really exciting time to reset, to refocus and to be clear on our identity, and look forward to 2018 season, which has already started now with our review process, but there'll be exciting times to come.